I took my darling out to the aquarium. Sea creatures stared at us and we stared back at them. My baby freaked when she peeked at that eight-legged blob with a beak. She was too scared to speak. I said, don't be upset, it's only an octopus. Don't bother it and I'm sure it won't bother us. Please don't be upset, my darling, please don't get upset. My baby came riding to meet me one time on the crowded last car of the downtown bound 9. She was brave, but she caved when the train was delayed. It was just the last straw in her hard, busy day. I said, don't get upset, 'cause it's not a catastrophe. Nothing will happen, and soon you'll be back with me. Please don't be upset, my darling, please don't be upset. My gal's got a headache, her ankle is hurting too. The boots she bought gave her a rash, and her wisdom tooth is coming in. And it's damp out, and she's having cramps, and she's so mad at me 'cause I didn't shave. I said, don't be upset, I know you're feeling sensitive. I'll try to be kinder and be more attentive. Please don't be upset, my darling, please don't get upset. Darling, I said, I'm gonna be 27 soon. I've only got rejection letters and a sense of impending doom. And I think it's too late for me. All the comic book companies hate me, and I try, but it's always the same. And I guess my art is just lame and it's strange, but still somehow I'm always not suiting their needs at this time. And she said, don't be upset, you know that you're wonderful, just keep on trying. And well, actually what she really said was, all you ever wanna talk about is yourself and your comic books and your album and your tour. And every time I see your friends, they just ask me where you are again. And it hurts, it makes me feel like dirt. I'm just gonna write where you are on my shirt. And I said, don't be upset, don't be in a bad mood. Let's just go to the show and hang out and feel good. Come on, please don't be upset, my darling, please don't be upset. I'll do anything, baby, just don't be upset.